Flash med. Dose isolation of actinomyces from an asymptomatic patient constitute the diagnosis of actinomycosis? No, patients must be symptomatic to be diagnosed with actinomycosis. Flash med, video flashcards.